It said he saved more lives than any other person who has ever lived.
Norman Borlaug was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1970 for a lifetime of researching and developing new wheat varieties to feed a hungry world, known today as the Green Revolution. Throughout his first Nobel lecture, Norman Borlaug used references from the Hebrew Bible of Genesis, Isaiah, Joel, and Amos to underscore the ancient link to modern-day hunger and social strife.
By developing and applying scientific and technological skills of the 20th century, we may still see Isaiah's prophecies come true in Norman Borlaug's concluding quote from his speech. And the desert shall rejoice and blossom as the rose, and the parched ground shall become a pool, and the thirsty land springs of water. And may these words become true.
Engage with the Bible, its history and impact acknowledged over the centuries.
Brought to you by Museum of the Bible.